feel about the ambition for a team, and this side certainly aren't going to go down. Whether they're going to go up, they've got to improve a little bit in that respect, I think.
Yeah, I think they have. I mean, they're hard to beat defensively, they're well organised, maybe would want to be a bit more threatening on the front foot.
He's got his shot off now. Struck the post here.
That would be a throw.
Conte.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
He could cross it now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Manager won't be too happy with that.
First touch was poor. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
On to Kalou. Here's Kim.
It's a shot now!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
And they get it away.
Ahmed, here's a chance to attack. Who? Here's Younger. And it's played back to Aymar.
Anticipated the direction of the...
And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
To put them in front.
It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Conte.
Attacking well here. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do?
Hit it well!
Goal kick now. Diaz. And here they are, on the attack. Good defending. On to Kalou. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept the supporting player alongside. Aymar. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Decent fist away by the keeper. Headed down to a teammate.
Shot on!
That's quite a comfortable save, really. Quick header, found a teammate.
He might be through.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Here's Ishito. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good vision. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's a great interception. Promising build-up until that challenge. Gutierrez. Ahmed.
Now Kalou.
Lovely ball.
Now this looks promising.
Remarkable here. Romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ahmed. Gutierrez. Good forward play from them. Now Kalou. Diaz. Conte. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Now Tevez. Gutierrez. Makes the challenge here. Diaz. Younger. Taking on the defenders. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
And now the shot! That touch off the defender has stranded the goalkeeper, no chance for him.
It is level, both sides have scored here now. On to Kalou. Here's Lee. He's coming forward with some danger. Come away with the ball cleanly, great tackle. Now they're pressing in at him. Deeney. Diaz. Good vision here. He's got his fist to it. And they've got it away from the danger. Oh, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Now Kalou. Here's Lee. 3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Tevez. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Spotted that well and intercepted. Strong tackle. Well, the referee...
And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Diaz. Comes in strongly.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Look at the wall. They're trying to sneak an advantage.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
To Kim. Gutierrez. Now Kalou. Little private game between the two of them. Deeney. And Tevez.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Aymar. Diaz. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. There's some potential in this move. Tackle here. And it's with Tevez. Ahmed. Well, that'll be a throw. Here's Younger. Diaz. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. He's got his shot off now. Oh, they have the advantage. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. And we restart the game 2-1. Gutierrez coming on strong, guided through. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. Now Kong, that's very well cut out at an important time. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. Diaz. Here's Younger. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. That's good support play from his teammates. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now Aymar. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. It's an excellent cross. Cleared away by the defender. Diaz. Could score! Shot blocked it. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Diaz. Here's Kim. Deeney, prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Aymar. He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to...
Needs to stay cool now. Has to score.
He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. It's short, the corner this time.
Going in for goal.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Here's Kim. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it, looking for a through ball.
Wonderful chance!
It's a brilliant goal. And it's in for a goal, but it certainly didn't rip into the net. It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal!
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Played forward, slipping it through. neatly intercepted. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Diaz. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
There's good progress with this attack. He's got his head to it and scored. Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When...